All right, let's go. The beans are burning. Get a move on it. Yeah, let's do this.
All right, what do you got us here doing?
What's up, coach?
What is this?
JT?
John Timothy, you coming?
Vegas,
you getting the bar or what?
Vegas.
Hey, so here's what I thought we'd do, a little senior carpool karaoke. Hey, you with me?
Hey,
JT, you in for a little senior carpool karaoke?
Let's
do this.
Oh, wait, let me get rid of some of this stuff. Oh, well, you know, hey, we collected a little hardware along the way. So here's some nets. Hey, that's a ring. A state assembly resolution.
What else we got?
I don't know. I guess it's one of the Big West championships.
Oh,
take that.
Hey.
Hustle of the year. I think a sixth man of the year award.
Hey,
we know anything about that? All conference.
That's beat.
Okay. How many nets we been cutting down lately? I like it.
You can have
I got another one.
That's a trophy. JT, is that it? You got enough room now? Here, watch you.
Oh, man.
What's up, baby?
What do you say we cruise around Davis? That's do a little cool, carpool karaoke.
Where we going, man? Where we going? Okay.
Seatbelt.
You think Lil Uzi doing this?
Huh?
You think Lil Uzi can rap that?
I think he could probably take more than 30 minutes.
Karaoke. Wait a minute. We can't play this. It's a family show.
What you got, man?
We're going old school.
No country.
This is my era.
Okay.
All right, ready? Wait, I need my glasses for this.
Hold on now.
Let me ask you a question.
Shoot.
Okay. Favorite class you took at UC Davis?
Favorite class?
6 years.
Huh. 6 years. Almost 6 years. That's a lot of classes, y'all.
There's gotta be one that stands out.
Yeah, I think I've taken every single class in Davis, except for like the bio classes and stuff, you know. I'd probably say my favorite class was the class with Coach Lou Bronson, the coaching class. Good perspective on coaching and how coaching can make a difference in players' lives and all that kind of stuff. So I thought that was really cool to look at, you know. Gave me a little bit of insight into your mind, see what you think of sometimes.
This past quarter, it was a hip-hop class with a lot of the guys on the team. We had a lot of fun. We made actually a video with a couple of guys rapping it and singing. It was with A.O. Rock Walker.
Dang.
So shout out to her and everything. So it was pretty fun.
Nice. Cool.
My favorite class at UC Davis has to be my UWP writing class with James McElroy. He was this Irish professor. He made every class enjoyable. You know, I learned a lot, and I feel like I kind of really helped my writing skills by taking that class. And, you know, just we would talk after class just about different stuff, you know, our experiences in life. He would tell me his experiences. You know, he was really just a good professor to be around and, you know, a very good teacher and mentor, so.
Your favorite class at UC Davis?
Favorite class is probably my freshman year taking nutrition 10, me and Brinton. First class ever together with Dr. Applegate. Shout out to Dr. Applegate. Just learned a lot of good stuff about nutrition and, yeah, just a good class overall and a good professor.
And what'd you learn not to eat?
Candy. she told me to eat gold.
And what did you learn to eat?
To eat, cottage cheese.
Have you had cottage cheese in the last four years?
I'm actually the one person that likes cottage cheese in the whole game.
Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. Now me, the dude, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. Say I am one the mic and I'd like to say hello.
Get in the picture.
Anywhere.
And the
rest is left and wide.
And
the doctor that lives, these are why.
front and I dress to a T. You see, I got more clothes than Muhammad Ali, and I dress so viciously.
Oh my God. Let's go, Darius Graham. One word to describe Darius Graham, your roommate.
I would have to say, father. He's like father. Nah, but just he's very, you know, just a mentor and, you know, very responsible leader and everything. You know, he's just, he's like the OG, you know, just a person who knows everything. And
Lawrence White.
Oh, that's be reckless.
Reckless.
Dude doesn't have a sense of control. Like he just
have a sense of control.
On the court and off the court, dude's just 100%, 110% all the time. It can be good and it can be bad. That's why I'm saying he's reckless. So.
I got one for you, Cliff. I got another one for you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Play some Mario. Yeah, play some Mario.
I got some Mario. That's a little bit more family.
That's the art.
White boy shovel?
White boy shovel.
I've been down so long, it look like up to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love to me. Straight up to my face.
You don't know that they're
on. Straight up to my face.
The most memorable Coach Les line that you'll take with you. And you may even use again.
There's a lot of them, man.
Hey, this is a family show. Keep it clean.
I'm gonna keep it clean. But the country club, when guys are trying to get a three, Ryan Sipkins, I'm sorry for putting you on blast, bro. But he used to say, country club, and you trying to get a three, you trying to shoot over three, you country clubbing. Stop country clubbing. Here. Every single time, I just be like, man, can guys not shoot?
Coach Vogt. Phrase or line you're gonna take with you.
Oh my God. That's easy. I mean, obviously, airtime is our time.
It's not your time. Nosek line, memory.
Number one thing that he says is GOAT, which is like his nickname for me.
The GOAT.
GOAT!
Is that greatest of all time?
Something like that.
No, I think it's because apparently like, we eat a lot of GOAT meat in Bulgaria. So that's why I'm.
Have you had goat?
Oh yeah, we actually have goat, but it's only on. There's a day that is called George's Name Day, and we actually have goat that day. But
okay.
What's it taste like?
It's pretty good actually. I like it a lot. It's hard to make though.
Something ain't right when we talking. Something ain't right when we talking. Look like you hiding your problems. Really, you never was solid. No, you can't sign me. You won't ever get to run me. Just. Look, gotta reach out, reach back like 1-3, like 1-3.
That's when they smile in my face. How's time to take my place?
At the Big West tournament during the championship game, right before the buzzer sounded, we rushed the court. There's so much emotions. Just
I would have to say the many memories of that 2015 year, definitely. Hitting that shot against Riverside was real fun in order to win that championship, the season championship. Yeah, it was a lot of
great year.
They let you know, they set the foundation for the success that we had this year, so it was real fun.
Okay. Your fondest memory of playing basketball at UC Davis?
Oh, man. Honestly, I got to go with the most recent one. I think after I got subbed out, and the Kansas fans gave us a standing ovation as we walked off, and then we all hugged each other on the national stage. Everyone saw us on TV. I think that's my fondest memory of playing here.
I think celebrating right after the Big West tournament and the feeling knowing that we're going dancing, I will never forget that. After the game, running up, hugging Siler, everybody's getting emotional. Yeah, shout out to Siler, man. I'll never forget that. Everybody rush the court.
Yeah.
Appreciate y'all, Davis fans.
Alright, that's a wrap on the first ever senior carpool karaoke. We may make it an annual for every senior class.
I think we should.
Another one.
We got a lot of them this year.
Hey, I can't thank you guys enough for what you did for this program, for this university, for this community. You forever will be remembered, and you will forever be in the family.
Definitely.
Thank you, man.
So
thank
good you, luck in the next phase.
Thank you.
We're going to miss you.
Whatever the next phase is.
See ya.
See ya.
Peace.
Yeah. Class that's a wrap. Never forgotten. Never forgotten. Never forgotten.
Boof.
Hey.
Hey.
Stay tuned. Man. Hi, Darius here.
Oh, look at this right here chilling. I did not see this. What's up, y'all? I don't know if y'all see it, but
hey, what's good?
I hope
what's
you're
good?
Having a good day.
Okay.
I'm having a good day.
So,
ring me. Ring
you're
me.
All set. Hey,
you get another one, boy.
Hey, you see the bling?
Aggies for life. Get it tatted.
I just want to say I love y'all, man. Eat your food. I hope y'all eating real good right now.
I hope, hope your family eats.
Like, I would have to say. Father.
Better not be a father. That wouldn't have been good if I hit that lady.
I know, right? Do you? We didn't have to see you for a couple days.
Hey.
So that, I needed that in Costa. No, I'm joking.
Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face.
D Graham, signing out, hey, checking out. Love being here,
you
man.
Know, I just
love
made a Twitter. I just made a Twitter.
Never forgotten.
Yeah. Another
one.
I just made a Twitter.
Oh,
it's
Brenton
Lamar.
Brenton underscore Lamar.
You know, I haven't been on it.
IG,
but you know, Twitter. I may follow you back. I may not. You know, but I'm messing with y'all.
Yeah, y'all gotta put that on. All right, we out. We out here. Boom.